We're stuck out here, Bravo. Take down those shield projectors so we can get in.
Now it's a party.
Get us in.
Bravo, we've got local voice communications working, but long range is still jammed. We need Black Widow on the radio. Head to the security control room and get those jammers offline.
They're bringing out the heavy hitters. Be careful up there.
Thank you. Got my snowballs right here.
Disable those jammers manually. Encountering higher-ranking soldiers now. Be sure to take these leaders down first. It'll reduce the morale of their troops, make them more vulnerable.
Tonight on InfoLine, Lucia von Bardis. To fill the power vacuum created by the apparent death of Victor von Doom, the Latverian people last year held their first free elections in over five generations. The woman they elected as Prime Minister was as unlikely a choice as the world could have imagined. Lucia von Bardis, a young Latverian educator who had spent much time in the United States teaching at the University of North Carolina. Von Bardis, thank you for joining us.
My pleasure, Brian.
Upon taking office, you wasted little time mending the tide.
Everybody stay sharp!
job to do.
Roger that. Bravo, take that elevator down. I'll monitor you remotely.
I ain't here to fight you, Von Bartus. I'm here to make an example of you.
This place is going down, along with your little operation. Should help deter anyone thinking along the same lines.
So much for your president's friendly words to me. Or does he even know you're here?
You've got a simple choice, Toots. Either come with us quietly, or die when we turn this place into a big pile of that variant bricks.
You'll pay for this, Nicholas Fury. I promise you that. Take them!
Fury will handle Von Bartus. Head to the reactor room. It's time to bring this castle down.
Where do you think you're headed? Stay out of my workshop. suppose they know where to keep your body.
Heavy capacitors below you. Destroying their locks will allow us to set up a cascade explosion.
No mercy!
Sure, take the easy way out.
Are you mad?
warn you. Now it's a party.
It's ready for sound and fury.
You never had a chance.
Whatever Fury told you, it's a lie.
I wasn't quite ready for combat testing, but you forced my hand.
Allow you to break the reactor shield and gain direct access to the core. Those leg funnels are... Bravo there.
Where is my support?
Welcome back to Stark Tower, our base of operations. As soon as you're ready, head over to the briefing station for our next mission. If you like, take a break to chat with your teammates. Try the new sim console for training scenarios, or to run simulations of previous missions. You can also access the review terminal to study up on intel, or unwind with a trivia game.
Hey there, what's up? What else? The caviar. Okay, actually, I hate that stuff. How does anyone eat it? Technically, yes. Practically, though, yeah, not really. Later, Gator.
Huh? Hail, mortal! Ah, well, a long tale, my friend. Best told over a good meal. I shall regale you with it another time, perhaps. I'm sure you would, mortal, but now is not the time. Little hath changed of late. My father Odin continues to punish that vile Victor Von Doom and my brother Loki for their treachery of years past. From a human perspective, that is probably most accurate. Now I must bid you farewell.
Time management strategies has been postponed. Due to a scheduling conflict. Today admonished the House for not passing a law that would have affected any super...
Ah, don't tell me this thing deleted my spreadsheet again. Come on.